We broadcasting loyalty, man. Yeah, you know I mean, chaos, manipulate, Toro. We in the building.
All right, let's play three on no fooling now.
Let's do it.
One team lose, I'm gonna get off.
Yeah, I'm tired, man. I can't go to sleep. I gotta stay up till 2:30 and make my girl up. She got to drive from Indiana back over here, man. It's a 10-hour drive.
What time do you got work?
I'm off tomorrow.
I got work at 9.
In the morning?
Yeah.
Bro, you should be asleep. Oh, it does. Oh my God.
This guy was not mine.
It does.
Good stuff there.
Nigga, who are you? Nigga, who are you? Who the fuck is this nigga doing? Do squash? Wow. That shit out of here, buddy. No, nigga. No, nigga.
No, sit down.
Wow. Jab. Come
The thing about this game that makes it bad is they'll put me against point guards. I can't do anything against point guards when I'm in center. I can't look right there.
Well, you got all three of them are point guards, it's kind of hard though.
Exactly, it's dumb. When we play pro AM, they have to have a center. They legit have to. I'm not worried about running another center. You said your controller is messed up. Let me pass you.
I can't guard both of them, man. You're right. Let's go. Fuck no. Might open off the back. Good shit.
We need a 3 and a 2. But we need a 10 over 2.
Get that shit out of here, buddy. The fuck is your problem? You think he can? You think they take me, but I block from behind. I told you that shit. Yeah, right.
Yeah, hit that three, though. Oh, you got that.
Jab.
Don't let them shoot a three, move in. Don't let them shoot a three. No threes.
Damn, get over there. Shit, why am I doing something so long to get to the man? That's how we do. Look, loyalty, man. Like, subscribe.
And Chino and them over here got destroyed. They only had 8.31.
Looks like loyalty's on the rise.